Talking today with Megan Worley and Natalie Robich from the Carroll Girls Golf Team as they took on Greene County in the season opener here today at the Carroll Country Club. Let's talk with Megan here on my right first. And Megan, first time out on the course today. How'd you feel out here?
I felt great. In all honesty, that was probably the best round of golf that I've played on the back nine so far. So we won pretty well.
Things start off for you good. You started on 10 there. How'd you feel you started on 10?
It was a par 3. I was a little bit iffy about it. The first score was a 5, and after that, the other two par 3s went fairly well.
What adjustments you make on the par 3s, or did you just get more comfortable with your swing?
I was just more comfortable with it. I just felt like I just wanted to walk fast and get it done, and hope that's what we did.
Let's talk through about number 17 there. He had a nice par 3. It was a hole I watched. Your drive just off of the green a little bit, but able to put yourself within a foot and a half there for your third shot. How did you feel on that hole?
It went all right. I mean, it wasn't the best. It wasn't the birdie that I got, so, but it went fine.
Where did you feel your most comfortable today? Was it par 3s, 4s, 5s?
It was kind of all over the place. My putting was fair. My putting was awesome, so.
I heard you knock down a long one, maybe on 14 or so. Take us through that putt if you can.
I can't even tell you how long it was. All I know is that it was fairly long, and I just kind of thought to myself, I go, if I don't make it, I still, you know, do fairly well, and I made it anyway, so.
How'd you hit off the tee box today?
They were left, they were right, but they weren't out of bounds, and they weren't in sand, and, I mean, they went far. The number 18's drive was the best drive of the night, so.
As far as irons, woods, where did you feel the most comfortable today?
Mainly my irons. I mean, they're on hole 18 was when I chunked it. That was the only chunk that I had today, but other than that, it was great.
Very pleased with the first day out?
I am very pleased with the first day out.
Where do you feel you can still improve?
My drives. My drives definitely need a lot of work. Get them straight instead of going left and right, but... Okay.
Congratulations. 44 to start the season, right?
Yep.
Well, congratulations on that. Let's bring Natalie in here. Natalie, how did things feel for you today?
They felt great. I was a little nervous because it's the first time we ever actually, like, played any holes. But then I started going, and I just kind of was just playing, wasn't thinking, just kind of going, and it ended up being really, really good.
Which hole did you feel like you kind of relaxed? Was it right away, or did it take a hole or two to kind of get comfortable?
Probably about the third hole in. The first two were a little shaky. I mean, I did pretty solid. I got the same score on both of them, but the third hole definitely was when I kind of got more comfortable with my swing.
Which holes did you feel were the best for you today? I heard you had a nice putt on 14 maybe as well.
Yeah, 14 was probably one of my best holes, which is great because that's a really tricky one. I'm not sure any. I mean, I feel like overall I kind of did. I did a lot better than what I did last year, so that's good.
Take us through 14 then, from the tee all the way through your nice putt.
First tee off, I actually thought I hit it out, or I thought it was it, but it was pretty close, so I hit a provisional, which was, like, way left, and so I got there, and it was actually a couple feet from the out of bounds, and so I ended up hitting it again, and it didn't go as far as I wanted, and then I hit it to the corner, and then I hit it and got on the green, which was great, and then I just made a good putt.
Any idea how long your putt was?
No, I'm not good with, like, measuring distances.
Did it break quite a bit, or was it a fairly straight putt for you?
I think I'm pretty sure it broke a little bit, but it wasn't a lot.
Do you feel like you read the greens pretty well today?
Yeah, I feel like I read them good. The problem with me was that I had some long ones that I just was not hitting. I kept going short. I need to work on getting them to go fast. Or go longer.
Were they slow today then? The greens they're not as green as they're going to be later on in the season. So.
Yeah, I think they're pretty slow today because there was, when we first got here, there was hail on all the greens. So that all melted down.
Did that make you a little even more nervous when you first got here and you saw the greens were white today?
Yeah, I was a little nervous for the greens because I didn't know how they would, like the condition they would be in. But then we got going and they ended up being decent.
How'd you feel like you hit with your driver today?
Well, my driver, I always have a tendency to go right, like, all the time. So I just gotten where I aim left, and then they went pretty good after that.
Par 3s, par 4s, or par 5s, which did you feel more comfortable on today?
probably par fours or fives. I think I felt more comfortable on the longer ones.
Shot a 50 today. What's that one feel like to start the season?
That's amazing because it's a lot better than I've ever hit before. That's my best score that I think I've ever hit. So it's amazing, and I just hope the rest of the season goes just as good as today did.
Where do you feel like you can still improve?
Definitely my drives, getting those straight. And I got a new 5 hybrid, and I just started hitting it today, and those were a little shaky. So I definitely want to get out on the range and hit that club a little bit more.
Well, girls, thank you very much. Congratulations on the day.
Thank you.
Thanks.